All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back with Tekken 8, and we're doing the arcade quest. I'm gonna try to finish this all in one sitting. Now, I made it up until the point where I was in the demo, so I guess we're finna get the bad guy of the storyline. He's finna come in and make his presence known. This is around the time that the demo stopped, so. Guys didn't miss nothing in the main game. Everything was pretty much the same.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm gonna do these matches, and I think that'll be everything. Matter of fact, I think this was in the demo. Starting me off as a strategist. Oh, I gotta... See, I tried to make Violet.
Round one. Fight.
The funny thing is, in the main game, I'm already like in rank. I'm already like a Garyu, so it doesn't translate into the arcade quest, obviously.
Get ready for the next battle.
Thing is, I did all the ones that I could do prior to this.
Get ready for the next battle.
And prior to the tournament, I did all the ones that I could do. I got my rank up as high as I can get it. Without me having to replay fights. And then Lane reason why I'm doing this, so I can unlock them customizations, but I gotta get the ghost status first.
Round one, fight.
You gotta forgive me if this new microphone isn't loud enough. That Yeti that I had was so distorted, it was picking up on so much noise. The issue with this microphone is that it was $60 and it's like, I have to have it up this close. Like, it's right here. You see where my hand is? I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's like right there. Just to have some decent audio come from it.
Round one, fight.
Him. He kind of hit the nail on the head with everybody else. that's it. I'm gonna call this part 3. Like, I'm not gonna shy from that. I'm gonna call it part 3.